welcome to the Honky Tonk Cabin on Vague Radio UK, where we play country music exclusively by UK artists. Well, this weekend is the Buckle and Boots Festival in Stockport, and who better to start on the main stage than the Shires with Lauren Alana and their song Lightning Strikes.
Standing outside, raining in the summer, will you remind me why we ain't lovers? Maybe you and I were too young, didn't even know what love was.
Can't remember how we left this. Was it you or did I end it? Stupid kids running reckless. We both learned lessons, but we're older now. Didn't all work out, but I'll never forget it. Still got the necklace.
Standing outside, raining in the summer, will you remind me why we ain't lovers? Maybe you and I were too young, didn't even know what love was.
Just maybe.
Kissing me hard, rolling in the thunder, will you remind me why we ain't lovers? Maybe it just wasn't our time, maybe it will never be right.
Or maybe lightning strikes twice.
Just maybe.
Lightning strikes twice.
Can we go back? Can we go back to the late nights and the streetlights and your parents' cul-de-sac? I was so in love with that. And I know that, I should know that. We should leave the past in the past, but what are the chances that we can go back? Can we go back?
Standing outside, raining in the summer. Will you remind me why we ain't lovers? Maybe you and I were too young. Didn't even know what love was. Just maybe. Kissing me hard.
Just maybe.
It's obvious that you're the kind of guy that don't know what he's got. Got so much going on, I don't know where to start. I know that I could catch a girl's eye, and I wouldn't be so damn shy if I were you. Ooh, did you even notice you got my attention? If I were you, I'd wanna be me, so you can see how I see you. Boy, it's in the way you move, ooh, the things that you do. I can't ignore the rush or your electric touch. I wouldn't have a doubt or time to think. I'd walk on over and buy me a drink if I were you. Call me lucky, right now I've got the best view. No, I don't mind starting conversation. Baby, I can help you navigate this. Don't be scared, go on and take a chance. You got me in the palm of your hand. If I were you, I'd wanna be me, so you can see how I see you. Boy, it's in the way you move, ooh, the things that you do. I can't ignore the rush or your electric touch. I wouldn't have a doubt or time to think. I'd walk on over and buy me
John Finch in the Honky Tonk Cabin on Vague Radio UK. And today we're featuring artists who are appearing on the main stage at the Buckland Booths Festival. Now, our last singer was, of course, Jade Helliwell. And on the main stage on Saturday, she will be preceded by Gary Quinn. And this is his song, Complicated.
Another shot of whiskey. I've seen that look before. The way you're dancing with me, you got me wanting more. We go so good together. We've both been friends forever. So between you and me, baby, stop saying it's complicated. When you're talking differently with your eyes, baby, I'm all in. You got me falling. Let's take a chance on us tonight. I'm here for the taking, so baby, stop saying it's complicated. I don't know what you're thinking, but I feel you want me to. This could be the beginning of something really good. You gotta let me know, give me a sign to show what's between you and me. Baby, stop saying it's complicated. You're talking differently with your eyes. Baby, I'm all in. You got me falling. Let's take a chance on us tonight. I'm here for the taking. So baby, stop saying it's complicated. Let's get back to basics. We can lay everything on the line. What have I gotta do to make you mine? So baby, stop saying it's complicated when you're talking differently with your eyes. Baby, I'm all in. You got me falling. Let's take a chance on us tonight. I'm here for the taking. So baby, stop saying it's complicated. Cause it's not complicated.
Hi, this is Jess Kemp, and you're listening to my latest single, Don't You Cry.
What am I doing here? Where did this all disappear? Caught up in some disarray. I can't seem to concentrate. Putting my pieces back. Where did this all start to cry? Oh!
our next artist on the main stage is no stranger to large festivals, having appeared at Glastonbury. He comes from Norfolk and his name is Jake Morell. And this song is a message to all of you out there. Keep the radio on.
Darling, you're my number one, and I'll always sing along. I'm in love with every line, think about you all the time. But even when I'm crying out, it don't make a sound. In your head, see the beauty that I see.
alright. Just like the first time, with beneath the moonlit sky, and it's so beautiful.
My name is Kezia Gill and this is my song that I wrote at Buckle and Boots Festival, I'm Here.
How you been? How you doing? I know that there's a lot that you've been through and I tried to call, reach out a hand. You're going through, I'll never understand, but I'll be right here. I'll leave a light on for you, my dear, and I'll do my best to dry your tears, and I hope you know times are left to ruin, but time has passed and things have changed. And even though we want them to, things never stay the same. But I'll be right here. I'll leave a light on for you, my dear. I'll do my best to dry. I'm here. How you been? How you doing? It's so good to see you back up on your feet, and I'm glad you called. I'm glad you reached out. And I hope you're feeling better now, and I hope you don't forget that I'll be right here. I'll leave a light on for you, my dear. I'll do my best to dry your tears, and I hope you know I'm here.
Well, myself and the Honky Tonk Cabin crew were at the festival yesterday, and we caught up with Kezia Gill, Jess Kemp, and Gasoline and Matches. And we'll be featuring those chats in our program next week. Now, an artist also on the stage with Kezia yesterday was Stevie O'Connor. And here he is with his new song, Chaos.
Bye. I'm living off KO. Hell, I've been living on sand. I'll never make it on the tour bus. It's like living in a sardine tin. Made a deal with the devil. Now I'm living off sin. I was young and way too eager. Now I'm walking the line like hell.
Now, one band that's getting a growing reputation are Backwoods Creek. But I think a lot of people don't realise that the guys, when they're at festivals, actually provide a lot of support to other artists in terms of sitting in and playing. But here they are together with their song, Morphine.
When the morphine kicked in, yeah, you joked, but you couldn't grin. You were laughing inside like you always did. When you checked out, I just did somehow. Nobody broke down, nobody broke down. Then the words were cried, they didn't have quite right. And somebody thought to mention it and brought up the lies. The whole room fell out, started fighting somehow. Everybody broke down, everybody broke down. Take it away, take it all away. Take it away, take it all away. Willow, won't you weep for me, Sarah? There's something I can do and throw it to the back of my mind. Put me on your drip, I need another hit. Can I get a little more fame from you? Talking like we're just trying to sell each other out. If I've been in a lot of beautiful men behind, I said you look like a rose and what's your plan tonight?
neon light flashing 20 times an hour. Do you know where he goes between work and home? Reservation for a hotel up in Denver. He swears he's never heard of it before. It's clear, it's obvious. Are you oblivious? Or do you see exactly what's going on? Turn a blind eye and pretend it's alright. Anything for an easy life. Even if it means he's waking up in your bed, sleeping in someone else's, rather than stop him lying there. You lie to yourself. Looking after himself lately. Cologne whenever he goes out alone. Do you ever think he might not be yours completely? The signs and warning lights are all there to see.
As a veteran, because he's been playing in the UK and Europe for over 30 years. He's highly rated by Baylen Leonard of one of our competitor stations, and I think he's fabulous too. It's Simon James with his song, Oh Honey.
When you're dreaming, that's is the world that you'd rather live in.
You got your blue, those brand new shoes,
making you feel better.
So let's hide out and give in
to a moment together.
Oh, honey,
where have you been?
Oh, honey,
what have you seen?
Is this masquerade just a step too far? Was it helping you patch up your scars?
Oh, honey,
where have you been?
Country music for me has always been a very broad church, covering rock, maybe pop, but also some blues as well as the traditional country and bluegrass. Well, talking of blues, who is someone who's on the more bluesy side of the country scene? Eddie Smith and the 507.
Recognize my old front door.
love, I roamed these streets a thousand times. Somehow I feel I've never been here before. So I'm coming back.
Listening to John Finch in the Honky Tonk Cabin on Vague Radio UK. And if you want to hear the program again, you can by going to YouTube. Actually, you can see us and the videos, or you can listen on Anchor FM or on our Facebook page at UK Country. Now, there are a lot of good female singers around at the moment in the UK country scene, but a duo that I really like are Emma and Jolie, and here they are with Cry For You.
Over is supposed to mean over, it's supposed to mean closure. I'm closing the door. And goodbye, it's supposed to mean goodbye. Supposed to mean I'm fine, that I'm not yours. So why do your problems turn into my problems? They're not mine to fix anymore. You don't deserve it, but you know that I'll still cry for you, cross every line for you. Feel like much distance when this time has you in it. Wherever I go, and my friends still want. to your friends and they tell me how you've been, and I don't wanna know. You break my heart every time that I start moving on, and it just ain't fair. You don't deserve it, but you know that I still cry for you, cross every line for you. And I can't help it, not even if I wanted to. Trust me, I'm trying to
time for J&D to rock with me. Friends round the yard, it's beating hot, and the weatherman said to sail polite. That's alright by us, probably drink till we drop. Sky's burning like a wildfire, but the drinks are pouring cool, and the feeling's right, so what you say, we're going to drink away the day. It's been a while since we all hung out and raised the glass this way. We party on when the sun is set. Yeah, this summer's gonna be the hottest one. Yeah, the hottest one. Yeah, yeah. In Mapleton, we're in Mapleton, but when it's time to go, we go again. Yeah. That's just the way we do things round here, my friend. Life is how we up one more table into the dance floor. Three bottles left, but we gone for more. Yeah.
That was Kevin Maguire from Scotland. Now, one of the biggest problems for festival organisers, particularly this year, is when artists drop out. Now, it's been unavoidable because of the travel restrictions on COVID, and many overseas artists can't make it, particularly those from the US. And therefore, the organisers have to find some stand-ins. Well, in our next group, they got a pretty good stand-in. It's Stuart Landon and the Angels with Dirty Faces.
Mm-hmm. too many fights. Take your aim, pull the trigger, fire and watch me fall. See the tears roll down my face, but know this ain't my curtain call. You know that this won't last, I will rise again. Pull the bullet from my heart. Watch me turn my back as you shine.
We hope you've enjoyed listening to artists from the main stage at Buckle and Boots Festival in Stockport. We're the Honky Tonk Cabin on Vague Radio UK, playing country music exclusively by UK country artists. Now, if you've been at the festival, we hope you've enjoyed listening to us. And if you didn't make it, we hope you've discovered what you've missed. But you can watch it all again on the Honky Tonk Cabin YouTube channel, or you can listen to it via our Facebook page, UK Country. Next week, we've got some special treats because we chatted with Kezia Gill, Gasoline and Matches, and Jess Kemp, and we'll be featuring those chats and more of their music, together with a couple of artists that we missed out on this program. So listen in next Saturday at 11 o'clock. And have a great week. And to play us out is Laura Evans.